Hey, what's going on, guys? Pistol K here. Welcome back to another video. this video. Sorry, again. That's a bad quality video. But yeah. Today we're playing. If it'll load in, maybe I'll just bring. We're playing Minecraft Story Mode again. This time, use part 2, or sorry, part 3 of episode 1. So, let's just jump right into it. So I've got an update on the game that I'm gonna release soon. It's gonna be pushed back until next week, probably. Hopefully it'll just be next week before I can. Hopefully it'll just be next week before I can actually release the game. Also, there's lots of things that I still need to do. For some reason, I still can't get these or anything, so that's weird. But yeah, let's just go back. And continue, you know? We just keep going. So, last we left off.
Reuben, where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Well, maybe I'll pass this. Whatever. Last we left off, I was, trying to find Reuben. I found the costume. I tried to I checked for Reuben.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
He wasn't in there, so. Just get this carrot, actually.
Reuben?
Well. Alright, well, and sorry for the bad audio. It's more hoof prints, and they look like they've been burnt into the ground.
Definitely belong to a pig. No way Reuben made these on his own.
There is way. Bueno, amigo! That sounds very fucked up.
Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Dude, you were talking to a carrot. Dude, you were totally talking to a carrot, bruh.
Reuben, are you in there?
Reuben! Reuben! Friend here. Could have just talked
Reuben,
to
Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up.
I see a chicken. Can I still walk through it? I can't walk through. I believe I can.
It's getting scary out here.
Oh no! A smoldering costume.
Reuben, Rocco, you in there, buddy?
Let's go in.
Jeez, please don't be close to Ruben.
Your pig could be dead, for all we know. I could go the spoopy way, or I could go that way. Eenie, meenie, minie, mo. This has light, so I'll go. Let's go. That's not how eenie, meenie, minie, mo works, but I can't walk out.
Ruben, is that you? Ruben?
Ooh. Spoopy. Spider, is that you? Pig! I'll defend my pig. For the win.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
She's so chill about it. She's just like, come on, let's just get out of here. It's making me question what reality she's in. What kind of plane of existence does she live in?
I'll show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Oh, it's...
Careful, Jesse.
It's literally...
You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether.
Is it?
First person I've showed it to. So, you better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for. for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Ooh, a diamond.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
What did we build?
You know, you could...
Guys, leave in the comments. What did we build? I forgot.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
Because...
What's my little backup?
Oh, shit.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
I am...
Big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
I'm kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
Oh, shit.
Just keep a crafting table down here.
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new
How does she know about that?
You can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
One stick plus two stones.
Grab what you need.
Or
okay, thanks.
One stick plus two
hey,
strings.
Is this stuff yours?
No.
Wait.
We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave us here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jack.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Come on, see what happens if I try to make a string sword.
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Yeah?
Damn it. Nothing happened. But there was. I did it! I done did it!
See?
I done did it! You like my proud? You're proud of me? You proud of me? Belly proud?
Check it out. Intercom's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
Oh, yeah, we made a zombie.
It's time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks.
And
his stupid name is the Ocelots anyway.
Ocelots!
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case.
Erky.
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
And I was very nice to him. Goodbye. No! Scott Hammock, really good. Randy Tuber, like everybody who worked on this. And Del Antimo.
Burns, it burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on
top. Duke Evans.
Pull yourself together and follow me.
Man, this is just put together so well. Oh, hey, achievement unlocked. Some assembly required. Let's take a look at that, actually. Because, you know, I'm just that good at games. What was his name? Chapter 2 of Episode 1? Excusez-moi? Completed Chapter 2. So, we only did Chapter 1? Excusez-moi?
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone. Yeah, what you're doing right now is pretty much perfect.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other when I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been Spider-Man if you hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
I can see that. The thing's glowing. Its pants is glowing.
One hell of a zombie.
Its eye is glowing.
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
You could have fit more fireworks in there somewhere.
I'm proud of you guys.
Oh, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously.
She already did. She's literally blushing right now.
See about that thing.
Oh, right. The thing.
So.
Yeah.
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were going to do the end of time. See you later.
And that, my friends.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Very dark in here.
It's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but it's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant. And, I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meet-up spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back in a minute. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Oh, there's Ivor. Oh, yeah. We don't know who he is yet.
I'm waiting. The name's Jesse. What's
the name's Jesse?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be.
That's because they want.
Good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. I'm with Petra. I do this with her, not her partner. She'll be here, but we can get started without her. You have the skull? You do or you don't. You better not be toying with me. Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now. Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Good! So, how have you been? How's the kids? How's the family?
Here she is. Sorry I'm late, but good thing.
things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us, you didn't say anything about an us when it first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay?
I got that feeling.
A little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. We're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
He's just marveling at
it. This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
I knew we couldn't trust that guy.
This. We're going after him.
We're getting the skull back.
Did you see him anywhere?
No.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
It just says, go. Where's my sprinting? Lucas! Oh, Lucas, thank God I found you. Hey, man.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Something for you. I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but...
Amazing?
A good job, too.
Hey guys, today I'm still being nice.
You don't have to do that, okay?
It's a really, really old wood.
Square. We are square. Ba-boom. Ba-ba.
I don't think so.
Ha-ha! Sheriff, deputy, save the day!
Request.